Fan life isn't working out so well. But, you know, spring has sprung. We got 60-degree weather. We are going to shred.
Obviously, I couldn't pass up a chance to ride in 60-degree weather. But everything's been wet from all the frozen ground thawing. This. This is the kind of stuff that I like to ride. And that's a little shot. It's important to still get these big rides in just to keep my cardio up. I want to start looking for some enduro races to do, so we're going to have to get ready somehow. And tracks have just been too muddy, so I'm going to figure something else out. I don't have my bike computer, so we'll just play it today. Oop, there's a hole there. Love these punchy climbs. I really want to stop. Just getting set into like one specific trail or loop. It'll just make these places more fun to ride. So here's a new trail. Never rode that before. That was a lot of fun. We usually climb up over there. Let's just keep getting lost. This is the trail I was talking about. One of my friends that got me into mountain biking would bring me here. This will be good for Kristen, just to get some bike control under her belt. This is good practice for you. This is really good for like a beginner, for some low risk, high exposure single track. Cruise to this corner. Man, I miss riding outside. I've missed it a lot. Right. Let's go this way. And we're out.
Get it.
All right. I hate doing this to myself.
It's like a 6 to 8. Two at the bottom.
Why am I so scared of this? Damn it, I have to do this. Ugh. finally. Why did it take me so long to do stuff? All right. So one of the last trails is my favorite one because it's pedally and kind of reminds me of a mild enduro stage. It'll be good for me for some practice. Alright, so I think that'll do. I mean, just trying to get some general fitness and keep my base for riding. I did really well this off season on the trainer and doing everything that I could inside, but I still like exploring this place. You know, riding things that make me a little nervous. I'm gonna have to. See if Kristen will do this.
Phew.
Go.
Phew.
GoPro, stop recording.